going to ask we stand up for a moment.
好不好？ 我们可以站立一下。
We just finished this. Maybe you give me this monitor here.
好不好？ 这个 monitor 打开， 那个 使徒 Henry 的声音可以调大。
We just went through this Thanksgiving. Yeah, that's good. It's off again. Something amazed me.
刚过的感恩节，有一件事情让我觉得震惊。
I was watching different people giving Thanksgiving.
我看见不同的人，他们在感恩节的时候如何有不同的给予。
During the Thanksgiving period.
在这个感恩的季节中。
And they were thanking, thank you, my wife, thank you, my family, thank you, this. And no one was thanking God.
很多人说，哦，谢谢我的太太，谢谢我的家庭，谢谢这个，谢谢那。可是好像不是，我没有听见很多人感谢神。But
for us, we're going to take a moment and say, thank you, Jesus.
但是我们身为神的儿女，我们要花一些时间，我们说神，谢谢你。 Amen.
I'm thankful to God.
我非常的感谢神。
First of all, because of the bridegroom fast.
第一，我感谢神，是因为这个要来的等候新郎的禁食。
Every time God gives us opportunity to fast, we say thank you, Jesus.
每一次神给我们机会来禁食的时候，我们都要说耶稣，谢谢你。
Aren't you excited not to eat food?
你会不会很兴奋？我们有一段时间不需要吃食物呢？
I also want to thank God, 2023 in the last month, and God has been good.
我们在2023年的最后一个月，我们要来感谢神，说神，这一年你对我这么的良善。
Someone say thank you, Jesus.
我们有人说好不好？耶稣，谢谢你。
We are finishing strong.
我们在年末的时候，我们是很强的、很有力的完成。
I also want to thank God for our dear mama.
我要为着我们亲爱的江妈妈献上感谢。
She has pastored us and loved us so well.
她这样的牧养我们，这样的爱我们。
Thank you, Jesus, for Mama Grace.
我们为着江妈妈，主耶稣，我们向你献上感谢。
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Now take the opportunity to thank God for many other things. Lift up your hand and just thank Him.
好不好？在这个时候，你再举起你的手，为着其他你想到的事情来感谢神。
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Yes, just thank Him. He is a mighty God.
他是全能的神。
I don't hear you. Raise up your voice and thank Him.
好不好？我们感谢的声音再大一点，好吗？再大一点，好吗？是的，主，我们感谢你。是的，神，我们感谢你。是的，神，我们感谢你。好，我们音乐可以起来，我们更多的敬拜神。 继续，不要停止，那个感恩的心，感恩的心要持续的加增。
Power and love, our God is an awesome God. from heaven above with grace, love and power and love. Our God is an awesome God.
Everybody,
our God is an awesome God. From heaven above with grace, love and power and love. Our God is an awesome God. Is an awesome God.
Okay, go ahead, pray. Keep on
praying. 好，我们再继续扬声向神祷告。
撒那那
玛
玛利亚，也不用方言来祷告。撒巴巴利亚拉。Go ahead, keep on growing.
不要停止，继续的。若是你可以，可以继续的大声。那是神的荣耀。对。
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Glory.
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 Glory. Let it rain.
Yes, Lord.
Forever you will. lift up your hand and shout glory.
好不好？我们扬声献出荣耀。
Up your voice one more time and pray.
好不好？我们再次扬声向神来祷告，单单的来敬拜他。
Yes, yes, yes.
是的，主。
Creation's cries, holy,
Glory to God.
荣耀归给神。
Holy forever. Your name is the highest. Your name is the greatest. Your name stands above them all. All thrones and dominions. God, a mighty, mighty hand of praise.
好吧，我们给神一个最热烈、最大的掌声跟赞美。
I said I'm not complaining I won't complain on the sound.
今天我不会对音响做出任何的埋怨。
So you better put it where I want it.
但是希望你们可以调得好。
Let's begin from 2 Timothy chapter 3.
我们来看提后第三章。
From verse 1.
从第一节开始。
Understand this, in the last days there will come times of difficulty.
你该知道末世必有危险的日子来到。
Another version says dangerous or dark times.
在另一个翻译就是危险还有黑暗的日子会来到。
But then Jesus promises in Matthew 16.
但是在马太福音第十六章，耶稣应许。
That he will build his church in verse 18.
在第十八节，耶稣说：“我要建造我的教会。”
And no matter how difficult, dangerous, or dark the times are, he promises to build his church.
不管是在多样的黑暗、危险、困难的日子，神应许他要建造他的教会。
He promises to build his church, and the gates of hell will not prevail.
就是这个教会被建造在磐石上，阴间的权柄不能胜过他。
And then also he promises, apart from building the church to that level where we now have that ability to contend with any kind of darkness, he also says, apart from that, I'll also give you keys of the kingdom.
就是建造教会到一个程度，不管黑暗多么的猖獗，我们有这个能力胜过，而且要把天国的钥匙赐给教会。
So despite the dark times,
不管黑暗的时代，
he still promises to build us to be able to operate above any kind of darkness.
他仍然应许我们教会超越黑暗之上，还是可以运行。
And then also, he promises to give us keys.
他也应许要给我们钥匙。
And then, if you look at the next part of that verse, he also promises to give us authority. He says, "Whatsoever you bind on earth shall be bound in heaven." That's authority.
在十九节的后半段，神给我们权柄，就是我们在天上所在地上所要捆绑的，在天上也要捆绑。
In the midst of the dark times, he promises to cause us to be strong so that we don't be afraid of any kind of darkness, but also promises to give us keys, but then also he promises to give us authority.
所以在黑暗的时刻，神应许我们，首先他要建造我们刚强。第二，他要把钥匙给我们；第三，他要把权柄释放给我们。
Life, spiritual life, can be very adventurous.
属灵的生命是一个历程。
Because it is in the eternal realm, there's a lot of learning and exposure to things that are mind-blowing all the time.
即使在永恒的那一端，还是有无限制的学习，让我们可以去探索。
When you think that now you have understood this subject, then oh, you realize that you actually know so little, and then you realize, wow, there is also this kind of dimension.
所以在这个今生，你觉得你好像领略了什么？事实上，跟永恒比起来，你所知的极其有限，那么的小。
But ultimately, one thing is a constant.
但是有一个是长存的。
Is every phase, every season, whether it is pain or victory, it all ends up in revealing the faithfulness of God.
不管我们经过什么样的阶段、什么样的季节，不管我们是得胜或者我们是痛苦，最后要彰显。
This is very hard to believe, especially when you are going through pain. But the end picture of the challenge, of the trial, of the adventure, of the darkness, of the victories, the end game is the faithfulness of God.
有时候你觉得非常困难，特别在你经历痛苦的时候，但是至终这些的挑战，这些的黑暗，或者不管你是成功或者你是得胜，或者是你有一些的黑暗的时期，最终是要彰显神他的信实。
The faithfulness of God，
就是我们神他的信实。
Now 2 Thessalonians chapter 3，
我们再看帖后第三章
and verse 3,
第三节。
But the Lord is what?
这个主是什么呢？主是信实的。
The Lord is what? Faithful.
主是什么呢？他是信实的。
And he will do what? And he will establish you.
他要做什么呢？第一，他要坚固你们。
And he will guard you against the evil one.
而且他要保护你们脱离那恶者。
Now let's all read that part together.Verse 3, let's go.
我们来读第三节，我们一起来读，我们可以读中文。但主是信实的，要坚固你们，保护你们脱离那恶者。
Yeah, he is what?
他是什么？
He is what?
他是什么？他是信实的。
He is what?
他是什么？
That is the end game. That's where it ends. That's the finishing line. The finishing line. I know your mind.Maybe cannot comprehend or figure out, but the finishing line is what? Is what? Faithful.
玩游戏的结局是什么？最后你跑到终线是什么？也许有时候你并不明白，但是这个大的图像是什么？主是信实的。
And he will not just only deliver you, but also establish you.
他不仅仅是救你脱离恶者，他还要坚固你。
Hey, establish you.
他坚固你。
坚固你。
坚固你 establish you，
哎，
坚固，
坚固
你，
坚固你，
阿门。
Lord， 坚固你们，
主坚固你们，
坚固你们。
Yes。
Okay。
你们 means multiple。
Oh， multiple。Okay。
Means only you。
你 is me。
Yeah。
Man， 你 man is。I'm not saying all. I'm saying 坚固你们。
坚固你个人的神，他说他应许要坚固你。
No, no you.
你。
诶，坚固你 you。
阿门。
Yeah, 坚固你我。
坚固我。
Now, so Timothy talks about Paul talks to Timothy about the dark times.
在这个提摩太书，保罗讲到这个黑暗的时刻。
And Jesus then promises.
耶稣有一个应许
to build his church, then the gates of hell cannot prevail.
建造他的教会，阴间的权柄不能胜过他。
And that's what God is doing. God is building each one of us to that level where you're not afraid of witchcraft or darkness or fear, because God is going to establish us and build us to that place because that's what He promised.
主耶稣他要建造我们到一个地步，我们坚固，我们不惧怕一切的巫术，不惧怕一切的黑暗，我们不惧怕一切的所有的仇敌的攻击，他要使你这么的坚固，可以刚强站立。
Now you cannot talk about this generation and not talk about spiritual warfare, definitely.
当然，我们是讲到这个时代，也会讲到属灵的征战。
We can't ignore spiritual warfare.
我们不能够来忽略属灵的征战。
Because then we shall lose.
因为这样的话，我们会失败。
And what Satan is doing is to blind us from the necessity and the knowledge concerning spiritual warfare.
所以撒旦呢会蒙蔽我们的眼睛，让我们好像觉得属灵征战并没有这么的重要或者是必要。
Now Paul in Ephesians 6, he encourages us.
保罗在以弗所书第六章
to pray,
鼓励我们祷告
with all prayers.
就是你要用各样的祷告
，praying always with all prayers，
就是用各式各样的祷告，持续随时随刻的祷告。
Not just the intercessor, but the believer, the child of God. He said, praying always with all prayers.
不仅仅是代祷者，神的孩子。你们所有的信徒都要随时多方祈求，这是以弗所书六章十八节所说的。
Ephesians 6:18。
以弗所书六章十八节所说。
Praying always with all prayers and supplication in the spirit.
要你在圣灵的里面，要随时多方祷告祈求。
Someone say all prayers.
就是各式各样的祷告，所有的祷告。
What does that mean?
那那个是什么意思呢？
That means that prayer in itself, it means that there are many, many kinds of prayer.
也就是说，祷告涵括很多的种类。
Different type of prayer.
有不同类型的祷告。
Praying at all times in the spirit with all prayer and supplication.The other version says all prayers.
就是你要随时在任何一个时刻，各式各样的方法，常常的祷告祈求。
Now every spiritual practice, there's always more. You go deeper by revelation. Every time you get a revelation in a different practice, you go deeper. There's never an end to it because it is eternal. For example, healing. I mean, you get the initial light.When you get more light, you go deeper. The same with prayer, the same with the gifts of the Spirit. Every spiritual practice, whatever God has to offer in the realm of the Spirit, more light is more deeper.
属灵的操练是永无止境的。当你得到越多的启示，你就走得更深。当你得到更多的亮光，你就走到更深。比如说医治，比如说祷告，好，各式各样属灵操练，就是是没有限制的。
For example, the way you pray to bless food is not the same way you pray deliverance.
就比如说你泄饭祷告跟你医治释放祷告是不一样的。
Father, bless this food. Thank you for this food that you have given us. In Jesus' name, Amen.
你泄饭就说主，谢谢你将今日的饮食赐给我们。Amen.
But now when you are praying for demons, you cannot say, Lord, thank you for this demon.
当你为鬼魔祷告的时候，你不能说主啊，为这鬼魔感谢你。
No, Jesus said, "Come out."
耶稣说出来。
It's different, right?
力道不一样，对不对
？The way you pray in the spirit.
当你在灵里祷告。
Is not the same way you pray in understanding.
或者是说你在悟性里面祷告，这个是不一样的。
Because the Bible says, "He who prays in the spirit." His spirit prays. His mind is unfruitful.
圣灵，你在圣灵里面祷告，是你的灵在祷告，你的悟性有时候也许并不知道是什么。
But when you are in declaration prayer,
当你是用宣告式的祷告
，which is mainly what I wanted to talk about today.
今天我想主要来专注在宣告式的祷告。
You are operating from a realm.Of authority to command what is not there to be.
就是你带着那个权柄，你运作在圣灵的里面，宣告那个从无变有。
So a different kind of prayer.
所以这是不同种类的祷告。
Deliverance prayer.
释放祷告。
Thanksgiving prayer.
感恩祷告。
Warfare prayer.
征战祷告。
Praying in the spirit.
灵里的祷告。
Okay. Declaration prayer.
还有宣告式的祷告。
In Luke 11.
在路加福音十一章
verse 9 I tell you ask shall be given seek you find knock and the door shall be opened unto you he was teaching about what prayer in other words when you pray there's a dimension you can ask you can make requests there's a dimension you can fight and there's a dimension you can do what you can seek
路加福音十一章第九节是主耶稣教门徒怎么祷告？他说：“你们祈求就给你们，寻找就寻求，叩门就给你们开门。这是不同的层次。你可以征战式的祷告，你也可以祈求式的祷告。”
Now in Job 22,
在约伯记二十二章
，and verse 28, let's read together, let's go.
第二十八节，我们一起来读：你定意要做何事，必然给你成就，亮光也必照耀你的路。
Now the King James says you will decree a thing.
钦定版是说你。
You will decree.
就是说你宣告，你命定一件事情。
It will be established.
就会成就。
The dimension of declaration has to correspond with spiritual authority. You have to have that the anointing. There has to be anointing. There has to be power. There must be power. So you declare, and you know, Jesus said, I'll give you the keys of the kingdom. Whatever you bind on earth shall be bound in heaven. Now that is where you come to declaration.
宣告式的祷告是要有权柄在大能的里面运作。那所以主耶稣他就是说，我要给你权柄，要给你钥匙，阴间的门不能胜过他。
Now, let's try one. Lift up your hand.
好，我们来试试看，我们举起手来。
Let's try one. Say in the name of Jesus.
我们说奉耶稣的名。
I declare.
我宣告。
Open heaven.
天要打开。
Now.
现在。
Okay, that's an example.
这只是一个例子。
Okay.
好吗？
Now, in Romans 10,
罗马书第十章
and verse 8,
第八节
he said, what does the word say is near you is in your mouth and your heart, the word of faith that we speak, that if you confess, another version says, if you speak, if you declare, if you say with your mouth, Jesus is Lord, and believe in your heart. So, again, that declaration is so much in understanding.
在这边的宣告呢，是在一个悟性的里面，因为说就在你口里，就在你心里。那你若口里认耶稣为主，他另外一个翻译就是说，你若是宣告出来耶稣为主，所以这里的宣告是比较在悟性上的。
So I've given you a few sets of declarations that you can make.
若是当你感受到你可以宣告一些事情
，This is something I do so much.
或者说有一些东西我们想要成就。
If you want to write down, you can write down. If not, you can write down in your heart.
若是你可以写下来的话，你就写下来；若是不行，你就记在你的心板上。
Now, the first set of declaration that is important for you to make is who we are in Christ.
当你宣告的时候，有一件很重要的事情，你必须知道你在基督里是谁。
For example,
比如说
I am praying.
我正在祷告。
I start to declare.
那我就开始感觉到要宣告了。
I'm a new creature.
我是一个新造的人。
I am born again.
我是重生了。
I'm the righteousness of God.
我是神的公义。
I'm a child of God.
我是神的孩子。
I am blessed and highly favored.
我是蒙福的，我是很受恩宠的。
When I make that declaration,
当我做出这样的宣告
，the spirit of faith.
而我里面的信心的灵
rises in the inside of me，
就在我的里面兴起。
Then I can proceed，
那我就可以继续进行。
Into other forms of prayer as I'm led by the Spirit，
就是说我可以继续进入另外一种祷告，就是在圣灵里面的祷告。
Can we try？
我们要不要来试试看
？Okay， lift up your hand，
好不好？我们举起手来。
Let's try。Someone say，
我们来试试看。
In the name of Jesus，
我们说奉耶稣的名
，I declare，
我宣告。
I'm a new creature in Christ.
我是基督里的新造的人。
I'm the righteousness of God.
我是神的义。
I am blessed and highly favored.
我是蒙福的，而且蒙大受恩宠的。
I am free.
我是自由的。
In the name of Jesus.
奉耶稣的名。
You see that?
你看见了吗？
So we are in the dimension of declaration.
我们现在是在一个宣告的领域。
If we do that every day,
若是我们每一天都做这样宣告式的祷告
，in our personal prayer space,
在我们个人祷告的范围空间内
，we are going to occupy our houses, our places of work are going to be altars. We are going to have authority over those spaces.
那我们这样子的宣告就会在我们的生活环境我们的家庭的空间的里面我们运用我们的权柄而来掌管那个领域
So that's the first kind of declaration
所以这是第一种宣告的祷告
And the more you're going to do it is the more you are going to experience the freedom in the spirit
就是你更多在你的生活中个人常常这样做的话你就会更多经历在灵里的自由
I know this for a fact
我知道这个是一个事实。
Most of the wrong dreams, wrong prophecy, wrong discernment that most of us get, they come from a polluted, toxic atmosphere.
就是我们很多错误的分辨力、错误的意象、错误的异梦，都是从一个被污秽而且 中毒的一个你的属灵环境氛围来的。
Now lift up your hand. Let's declare one more.
好，我们就再次举起手来，我们来宣告。
In the name of Jesus.
奉耶稣的名。
I am sanctified.
我已经圣别了。
I am free.
我自由了。
Spirit, soul, and body.
灵魂体都自由。
Amen.
Amen.
The second set of declarations that are important for you, I hope you are writing.
那第二个宣告祷告很重要。
The second set of declarations that you have to do.
第二个你必须要做的宣告式的祷告。
You see, many of you, you have not really, you have grown up, you have not encountered the power of darkness. You have really grown up in very comfortable, safe zones. You have not dealt with.Heavy level of darkness that has pushed you to the wall to pray prayers out of your theology.
你我们大部分人在这样的一个生活环境都是很安逸、很轻松的。很多人并没有经历那种那么深刻的与黑暗权势直接面对面的征战，把你逼到墙角，你必须要全人全身这样子，整个就一直不停的祷告。我们都没有经历这样子。
That's why you write many notes.
所以为什么呢？我们常常在悟性的里面，我们一直在抄笔记。
It's meant for good.
这个抄笔记当然也很好。
I feel the anointing here.
我感受到恩膏。
Mama Grace said, "It feels like a revival."
江妈妈说，其实复兴已经来了。
Do you feel so? Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, the second set of declarations.
那我们来谈到第二种宣告式的祷告。
And this is important. Why? Because I notice sometimes what is oppressing you is not headache, is not sleep, is not insomnia, but they are burdens, yokes, weights, entanglements. Four. Someone say burdens.
负担，重担，重轭。
Weights.
你的重量。
Entanglements.
还有纠缠你的。我们的问题不在乎我们的头痛。不在乎我们的睡眠品质，也不在乎我们的失眠，而是这个负担 burden and
burdens
burden 负担，而是在我们有一个重担，我们身上有个重压。对
burdens,
我们的重轭，我们身上压在我们身上重量。What's the last one? 第三个是我们身上的压在我们身上重量。第四个是就是纠缠在你、缠绕在你心思意念、生命中的东西。
Now let's declare that one.
好，我们来做一下这样的宣告。
Lift up your hand.
请举起手来。
In the name of Jesus.
奉耶稣的名。
By the anointing.
借着你的更高。
I declare.
我宣告。
Burdens are lifted.
那个重担已经离开了。
Yokes are destroyed.
重轭已经被摧毁了。
Weights are removed.
重量已经挪移了。
And I am disentangled.
而且呢，我也从这样的一个纠缠得自由了。
And for that point, it's important that you do it over and over again.
重要就是说，这四项的宣告你要常常一直的做。
You see, conditions like insomnia, like autism, you have to do it over and over again because the spiritual realm. Of course, there are situations where God works instantly, but there are also a lot of situations where His process is progressive, is building.Like he said, the house of Saul grew weaker and weaker. The house of David grew stronger and stronger.
所以有关于你的失眠，或者是那种自闭症，这些东西并不是说好像立刻你一祷告就神奇似的得医治。你是要一再一再一再的宣告。就像比如说扫罗他的家就日渐衰败，而大卫的家室呢就日渐强盛。
So before you take the painkiller, first do some effective declaration.
所以在你觉得疼痛，你要去吃一些止痛药之前，你先做这个有功效的一个宣告。
Before you take a lot of coffee, first do efficient declaration.
你当你要喝咖啡的时候，你最好先也做这样的一个宣告。
Let's try. Lift up your hands. In the name of Jesus.
奉耶稣的名。
By the anointing of God,
借着主你的膏油。
I declare.
我宣告。
The yoke is destroyed.
那个重轭已经被摧毁。
The burdens are lifted.
重担已经离开。
The weights are removed.
重量已经离挪移。
Amen.
Amen.
That is what second, right?
对，我们是讲到第二个宣告。
Isaiah 10:27, the burdens shall be lifted from off your shoulders, and the yokes shall be destroyed because of the anointing.
在以赛亚书，我们那边讲到说，那个轭因着肥馔的缘故撑断，就是说因着膏油的缘故被毁坏。希伯来章。
And verse 1. Therefore, since we are surrounded by a cloud of witnesses, let us lay aside every weight and every sin that clings closely to us.
这边说到，我们有很多的见证人，如同云彩围着我们，就当放下各样的重担，脱去容易缠累我们的罪。
Those weights.
那些重担。
That cling on us.
那些好像要压制我们，要粘在我们身上的，我们要把它挪移。
Also, Second Timothy chapter 2.
我们来看提后第二章。
No soldier gets entangled in civilian affairs. Entanglement, entanglement.
还有你一直被纠缠的，已经被缠住的东西。
Also, Nahum 1.
纳鸿书第一章。
One.
第一章。
And ten.
第十节。
Okay. Nahum 1 and 10.
He
talks about you being entangled like in thorns. You're caught up in a web like thorns.
就是好像说你这样子被缠裹、被缠绕，这样子就没有办法脱离。
Someone say, "I am free."
我们说我们自由了。
The third declaration is weapons.
第三个宣告呢，是使用那个属灵的武器。
Weapons.
属灵的武器。
We are targets.
我们可以这样子的用武器来击中要害。
Let's declare in the name of Jesus.
我们来宣告说，奉主的名。
No weapon formed against me.
就是所有仇敌所形成的那个器械。
Shall prosper.
都没有办法得胜。Amen.
That is Isaiah 54:14-17.
那是以赛亚书第五十四章第十七节。
I promise you, if you do these declarations religiously.In the next 3-5 months, you start to see big difference.
若是你这样一直的这样子去宣告的话，你几个月之后你会看很大的不同。
Weapons.
就是那个器械，那个武器。
Let's call it weapons and snares. Let that be one.
就是器具、武器、器械跟那个网罗。
Snare.
网罗。
You know, when you do this declaration, you're making sure that.Demons, Satan, satanic agents do not take you by surprise.
当你做这样子的一个说各样的器械都不能够利用来攻击你的时候，你就不会好像被仇敌攻击而感觉到惊讶。
Psalms 124 and verse 7, snares.
我们诗篇第124篇，我们那边讲到网罗。
We're going to declare that also.
我们也可以来宣告。
Those are three, right?
好，现在有三种不同的宣告了。
Psalms 124.
诗篇第一百二十四篇。
And verse 7.
第七节。
The snare is broken.
网罗已经破落了。
And you have escaped.
你可以逃脱网罗。
Okay, let's declare in the name of Jesus.
我们宣告说奉耶稣的名。
Louder in the name of Jesus.
更大声说奉耶稣的名。
I declare.
我宣告。
The snare is broken.
网罗已经破损了。
I have escaped.
我可以逃脱了。
Amen.
Amen.
There it is. Let's read together. Let's go.
好，我们一起来读。我们好像雀鸟，从捕鸟人的网罗里逃脱。
Yeah.
网罗破裂，我们逃脱了。
Again, louder. One more time.
好，我们大声的宣告。我们好像雀鸟。从捕鸟人的网罗里逃脱，网罗破裂，我们逃脱了。
You know, this is so easy. Everybody can do this. Young kids can do this. Just have this in your notes. Go home before you go to work. make this declaration. Don't go to work with headache, chest pain, stomach pain, leg pain, insomnia. No, 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 no. Make those declarations. Amen.
这非常的简单，连小孩子都可以做。你每天，甚至你上班之前，你就这样子宣告，你不需要头痛，这里痛那里痛，或失眠，种种的网络。
Number four.
第四个。
Gametes and atmospheres.
就是我们这周围的属灵环境。
Zechariah 3.
撒加利亚第三章
From verse 3,
从第三节开始
this guy sees a vision
这个人呢他看见了一个异象
of this priest, Zechariah, the high priest.
他看见了撒加利亚这样的一个大祭司
the priest was Joshua.
当时那个大祭司是约书亚
and he's in the spirit, he could see him dressed in filthy garments. The clothes were filthy.
先知撒加利亚在灵里头看见大祭司约书亚他穿了一个污秽的外袍
And the Bible says, because the clothes were filthy, you know, the Bible says, you look at that, and the angel said to him, remove the filthy garments from him. And he said, I have taken your iniquity away from you. I'll clothe you with white garments. You see, he was dressed in filthy garments. The filthy garment is removed.And the pure garment is put on him. Garments.
在第四节呢，这边讲到使者吩咐站在面前的说：“你们要脱去他污秽的衣服。”又对耶稣亚说：“我要使你脱离罪孽，要给你穿上华美的衣服。”所以就说那个污秽的外袍要把它脱去，你要穿上干净、洁白、华美的衣服。
There are many garments on people. If God opens your eyes and you see, they are garments of shame. Actually, the Bible talks about in Revelation 3 and 18.Talks about the garment of shame and nakedness. They are garments of pain. They are garments of rejection. They are garments of fear. It can dress you. Now, in your declaration, just say, I undress myself from any garment which is not from God.
在这边求神开我们的眼睛。我们很多的人其实穿上了，比如说羞耻的外袍、惧怕的外袍、被拒绝的外袍。那我们要求神说，我们要把这些外袍从我们身上挪去，这些羞耻、那些罪恶感、哦、这些惧怕的、被拒绝的，全部都脱掉，让我们穿上神圣洁的外袍。
Let's try. Lift up your hands.
好不好？我们举起手
来宣告。In the name of Jesus.
奉耶稣的名。
Every filthy garment.
每一个件污秽的衣服
Every garment of pain
不管是痛苦的外袍
Garments of rejection
被拒绝的外袍
Fire
烧掉
It is getting burnt
这些外袍污秽的外袍都要被烧掉
Isaiah talks about the garment of praise
但是以赛亚书却讲到一个赞美的外袍
Let God dress us with a garment of praise
让神为我们穿上赞美的外袍
Yes,
yes
Let him dress us Let him clothe us with a garment of praise
让神拥抱我们让神给我们穿上那个赞美衣
Okay, garment of what?
Amen.
Praise
赞美的衣裳
Garment of what? Praise
什么样的赞衣裳赞美衣
Garment of what? Praise
赞美衣
Garment of what? Praise
什么衣裳呢赞美衣
Let the garment of praise come upon FRCC
让赞美衣穿在牧主先锋教会 Amen
That as soon as anybody gets in that door they just begin Chambechu, hallelujah Woo! You say why am I excited here
当我们出门的时候每个人都变得这么兴奋活过来都唱赞美主 hallelujah
Chambechu,
hallelujah
and they say why are you happy
就说哎，你怎么这么快乐
why are you dancing
为什么你跳舞呢
I don't know
我也不知道为什么
I just feel like dancing
我就想要跳舞
let the garment of praise come upon us in the name of Jesus Christ Someone say
Amen.
But when it is a garment of heaviness,
当沉重的外袍压着你
everybody is tired.
每个人都这么疲累
Everybody is fearful.
每个人都这么的害怕
You say, so Alvin says, lift up your hands, let's worship God.
那当 Elvin 说：“大家举起手来赞美神。”每个人都这样子很软弱，举不起手来。
We refuse that in the name of Jesus Christ.
我们奉主的名拒绝这样的一个沉重的外袍。阿门。
Okay, the other declaration.
还有另外一个宣告。
Let's declare direction.
就是我们要宣告我们的方向。
Clarity.
还有我们很清楚明白。
And guidance.
还有我们有引导。
This we need all the time.
我们需要这些方向，清晰度还有引导。
Your finance.
不管是对你的财务。
Children.
你的孩子。
Your ministry.
你的事工。
Our health.
我们的健康。
Decisions.
还有做决定。
We need guidance.
我们需要指导。
Okay. Okay. Lift up your hand.
好，我们现在来宣，举起你的手。
Let's declare in the name of Jesus.
我们说，奉耶稣的名。
Make it clear to me.
主啊，使我清楚。
The direction.
我的方向。
The decision.
我的决定。
The action.
我的行动。
Make it clear.
使它清楚。
I remove hindrance.
我挪除所有的障碍。
I remove negative voices.
我挪除所有负面的声音。
Amen.
Amen.
I'm just giving you examples of how we do this declaration prayer.
我只是给你一些例子，你怎么样做这样一个宣告式的祷告。
So you have five, right?
所以我今天讲了五种宣告式的祷告。
I'll give you a few more.
好，再给你几个。
And then it shall be done.
然后我就讲完。
This one is important.
这个也很重要。
Declaring the flow of different graces.
就是宣告不同恩典的程度。
You see,
水流。
The power of God.
神的大能。
Moves different ways.
它是随意流转运行的。
Some people they feel like fire.
有些人他感受到是火。
Some people feel rain.
有些人感觉是雨。
Some people feel nothing.
有些人什么感觉都没有。
Actually, for me, it doesn't matter if I feel nothing, as long as I have faith.
其实当你没有感觉也没有关系，只要你有信心。
But some of you, you want to feel something.
但是有些人总是说我想要感觉到一点。
I pray for some people and they say, "Oh, pray again, pray again, pray again."
我每次为人祷告，那个人就不满足，就说啊，你再多祷告，再祷告，再祷告。
More, 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 more.
更多，更多，更多。
It's okay.
可以吗？
But even if you feel nothing, it don't mean God is not doing something.
但是若是你没有感觉，不代表神没有在动工。
You don't have to feel all the time.
你不需要总是有感觉。
Feeling is good.
当然，你有感受是好的。
I want to feel fire.
我也想感受到火。
I want the angels to come and flood this place. I want to see them in shining wings and light everywhere.
我也想看天使充满这里啊，用他们那闪烁的那个翅膀在那边飞翔啊。
I want to see the whole place with a river and glory and power.
我也很希望在整个地方充满了神的荣耀和大能啊。
But even if it's not there, God is still with us.
但即使这些都没有，神还是与我们同在。
是的，
是的
okay,
，Yes。
Lift up your hand，
好不好？我们举起你的手。
So, thank you, Jesus。
我们说谢谢耶稣。
Because you are with us。
因为你与我们同在。
Yes, he's with us, right？
对，他一直与我们同在。
So now we have to declare。
所以我们需要做这样的宣告。
This declaring the manifestations of God from my experience is so much。How you feel at the moment?
就是有时候你这样子宣告出神的一个彰显，是根据你当时的感受。
You cannot have a prototype.
就说并没有一定的模式。
So sometimes you pray and you feel like, oh, open heaven, or you feel let the river flow, or you feel dry bones come to life, or you feel fire. So declare fire is in the moment. We have the Spirit of Christ in us. You declare in the moment.
所以你有基督的灵在你里面，当你宣告的时候，是当时你在灵里的感受是什么？比如说你感觉天开了，或者你感觉河流在涌流了，或者你感觉枯骨要复活了，或者你感觉不同的荣耀，你在那个时刻呢，你就根据你圣灵里的感动，你把它宣告出来。
We declare open heaven in the name of Jesus.
奉主的名，我们宣告天门打开。
We declare miracles, signs, and wonders in the name of Jesus.
我们奉主的名宣告神迹奇事异能。
We declare another level in the name of Jesus.
我们宣告我们更上一层。
I declare healing in our homes in the name of Jesus.
我奉主的名宣告我的家得着医治。
Someone say fire. 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 Fire.
Now all of us, we're going to declare divine health and healing and miracles in our homes in the name of Jesus. Let's try one more time. Lift up your hand. Yes, we declare. We declare power. We declare miracles. We declare healing. We declare open doors. We declare grace.
Glory to God.
荣耀归给神。
Now, in Mark chapter 4, I'm going to finish. I'm going to finish and I'm going to pray. Mark chapter 4.
Mark 福音第四章。
Especially for the prophetic people.
特别你有先知性恩赐的人。
If we learn how to exercise authority and allow that authority to grow, our declaration to grow, to grow, to grow, it's going to be wonderful. It's going to be amazing. It's going to be powerful.
就是你知道怎么样在灵里头一直宣告，然后你就一直的成长，然后在先知里面领受，你会成长到一个非常惊人的地步。
So this is one of an example where Jesus exercises that authority.
这个就是耶稣在那边行使他的权柄。
By declaration.
他借着宣告来行使他的权柄。
On that day, the evening came. He said to them, "Let's go to the other side." And they left the crowd. They went in the boat. And then what happened? The storm came. And what happened? What happened?
就是当那一天呢，耶稣呢，他们在船上，忽然呢就起了暴风。
And then you know the story. He rebukes the storm. He says, "Peace, be still." And then the storm comes down.
那耶稣就立刻斥着风，向海说：“住了吧，静了吧。”结果风就止住，大大的平静了。
And they were amazed.
那这是非常的惊人。
So what kind of authority is this?
那他们就非常的吃惊，说：“这是什么样的权柄啊？”
So it's important.
所以很重要。
Oh, you ready? Okay, come. You ready? I can see you're ready.
好，敬拜团队可以上
来。You're bored with my preaching? Alvin, you're bored of my preaching? I'm so sad. So, it's important.
所以很重要。
We stir up the spirit.
我们在灵里站起来。
In whatever way you can.
不管你用什么方式，你的灵里兴起。
You can stir up the spirit by praying in tongues, by worship, by reading the Psalms, by declaring. When you stir up the spirit,There's an overflow. Now, when we declare, we can see more results. Amen.
当你用各式各样的方法，不管你是讲方言，不管你是敬拜，不管是你读经或者宣告神的话，让你的灵里兴起的时候，你会看见那个结果。
So the foundational part is 操练。
所以这个基础呢，你要一直去操练，去 practice。
What Alvin and his team is coming to do? They are coming to 操练。
那我们整个祭拜团队其实也是在学习，在圣灵里面一直的来操练。
Because what we have come to do is we have come to experience God.
因为我们来到神面前，我们去学习经历神。
I don't know about you, but I came to experience God.
我不知道你们怎么样，但是我常常需要来经历神。
When I go to church, my desire is to experience God, not just an outing.
Yeah? 当我来到教会呢，我不是。
No, I'm hungry to experience God. Why? Because you have the gathering, the congregation, the fellowship, the church, the family. So it's the right atmosphere. God operates in His family, His church, His children. So that is the right setting. But now it is up to us to create the environment for the liberty of the Spirit. The liberty of the Spirit.
当我们来到教会，我不知道你怎么样，我很渴望遇见神。我们来到教会，这边是家，我们是神的孩子，有很好的一个氛围，已经预备好了。但是现在你要做什么？你要来遇见神，而且我们一起来创造这里一个属灵的氛围，让神可以运作。
Amen.
Amen.
Let's be hungry for God.
我们好不好对神充满了饥渴
？Let's rise up on our feet.
现在请站立。
So I've given you about how many?
Six.
Six or seven.I don't know, about seven.
也许六到七个宣告。
You can follow online, you'll get them all.
你若是继续的跟着我一些平常的祷告教导，你会得到更多的宣告。
Just raise up your hands. We're going to pray.
好，我们现在来举起手来，我们一起祷告。
And the Holy Spirit is here already.
圣灵已经在这里了。
He's going to touch us.
我们现在需要来消化。
And many of us are getting different direction, revelation, more understanding, more power.
我们在这个圣灵运行的里面，也许不同的人有不同的方向，但是我们都是得着更多的启示、更多的大能、更多的了解。
There are some people here you've been really asking God for clarity in that direction of your ministry.
也许有些人你正在你的事工上寻求神给你很清楚的带领方向。
As you pray right now, it's going to flash on you like a light.
那现在神呢，要像电光一样，这样照在你的心板上。
Your eyes are going to open.
你的眼睛被打开，领受圣灵。
There are some people here also. I hear the Lord say to you, "It's going to surprise you."
有人神说，我要大大的使你吃惊。
It's going to surprise you.
我要使你大吃一惊。
Yeah, it's falling on you, falling on different people. You're going to feel it falling on you.
现在神的灵正落在不同的人的身上。领受。
Yes, 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 yes. Let it pour on us.
主，你浇灌下来。
Let the hunger burn.
让这个饥渴燃烧在我们里面。
Yes.
是的。
Glory.
荣耀。
Yeah, Baba, Baba, De Banada. Yes. Let it rain.
主啊，你降下恩雨。
哎呀呀呀呀呀 ！Let it rain.
你降下恩雨。
Let it rain. Let it rain. Let it rain.
降下更多的恩雨。
Allow him. Allow him. Just baptize you. Yeah.
容许神将你浸透。
Yes.
容许神用圣灵为你施洗。
Yes. Yes. Yes.Lord, baptize us with authority.
主用你的权柄来
为施洗。The key to open and close, open and close.
给我们这样的一个钥匙，可以打开门。
Authority, spiritual authority.
属灵的权柄。
Yes, it's coming on you right now.
是的，现在临到你，领受这个属灵的权柄。
Receive it now.
领受。
Yes.
是的。
Let it rain.
主，你降下恩雨。
Yes, all over this place, let it rain.
充满这个地方。
Authority. Authority.
权柄。
Abba, 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 De Kasa. Authority.
权柄。
Yes. Yes. Yes.He's walking. Angels are walking in our midst.
天使在我们中间行走。
There are angels walking in our midst.
天使在这个家中行走。
Baba, 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 De Kashi. Yes.
Open heaven in the name of Jesus. Open heaven in the name of Jesus. Come on, sing it out. 将大海分开，使风浪平静。你的话语大有能力。我说有就有，命里就立。你的声音划出天地。One more time. 将大海分开，使风浪平静。你的话语大有能力。Hey! 说有就有。就立你的声音划出 Are you ready? 我的声音大有能力宣告你的国度降临
荣耀同在同在属地
我的声音大有能力宣告你的国度降临同在荣耀充满这里我的声音大有能力宣告你的国度降临同在荣耀充满这里我的声音大有能力宣告你的国度降临同在荣耀充满这里、哎、将大海分开使风浪平静你的话语大有能力
耶和华说
有就有命里就你的话语打进天地、oh, 我的声音大有能力宣告你的国度降临同在荣耀充满这里我的声音大有能力宣告你的国度降临同在荣耀充满这里、hey! 我的声音大有能力宣告你的国度降临同在荣耀充满这里我的声音大有能力宣告你的国度降临同在荣耀充满全地
One more time
我的声音大有能力宣告你的国度降临同在荣耀充满全地
Amen Now listen
请听
I want to pray for those you want direction you want clarity you want yeah directionClarity, guidance.
就是你希望在各方面，你想要有你的一个方向，要有一个清晰程度，还有你要有一个指引的话，我今天要特别为这些人来祷告。
哇哦，
好多人。
哇哦。Hallelujah. Okay, raise up your hand. Let's just pray. Just pray in the spirit.
好吧，你们先祷告。Oh,
thank you, Lord.Okay, just pray. Let that oil just pour.
让神的膏油继续的加增。我们就先跟神祷告。
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Ay, 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 ay.Yes, yes, 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 yes. Ah, yeah, 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 yeah. Yes, yes. Blow, 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 blow.
Your wind, your wind,
blow.
Your wind, your wind,
blow.
your kingdom, let your glory fill this place.
Everybody, I'm going to pray a prayer. The glory of God is here. Everybody is going to receive.
每个人都会领受到。
Whatever you are, you're going to receive.
你会领受到。
I say you're going to receive.
我说你们会领受到。
Whatever we are, and I'm
不管你在哪里。
I want to ask the ministers and pastors as I pray.Let's lay hands on the people.
好不好？我们整个领袖团队、牧长们，你们来到前面来为这些人。
Something is breaking today.
有些人今天会突破，会得胜。
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Someone shout fire!
我们说火。
Are you ready?
预备好了吗
？Okay.Just, let's just some worship.
我们现在先来敬拜。
Okay, I want to pray, and then I'll ask the pastors just pray for different people.
好，我现在要统一的宣告，我们请牧者们你们来按手。
Okay, raise up your hand.
请你举手。
Breathe in and breathe out.
你吸入，你吐出。
Breathe in and breathe out.
你吸入，你呼出。
May God visit us.
让神来造访我们。
Some in dreams.
就是他的我们的那个意象跟异梦。
Some in visions.
有些人有意象。
Some is going to speak to you. He's going to talk to you.
有些人好像神会对你亲自说话。领受。
Yes, 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 yes.
是的。
All over this place, some of you are going to feel it like fire on you.
有些人感受到火。
Fire.
火。
Yes, yes.
是的。
Yes.
是的。
Yes.
是的。
Yes.
是的。
Let's pray for them. Let's pray for them. Pastor Steve, let's pray for everybody.
我们和请牧长团队，我们可以为人按手。
Draw me close to you.
我们持续的敬拜他。
Fire, never let me go. I let it all down again. Will you say that I'm your friend?You are my desire. No one else will do.
Oh, yes, Lord.
Nothing else will take your place.
Thank you, Jesus.
Feel the warmth of your embrace.
Thank you, Lord. Bless her.
Help me find a way.
Touch
your Bring、home. Me back to you. You're all I want.
Touch your Lord.
You're all I've ever needed. You're all I've ever needed.
draw me close to you.